Hello, this is Nellie Deutsch, and I'm going to show you how you can tell your progress in teaching FL to young learners, EVO 2017, or on any other Moodle course. So you've got your progress bar right here, and if you want to know what you haven't done, you click on the blue and you'll see that you haven't done this activity. Go on to the next blue and you'll see that you haven't done this activity. So you go through the bars. In addition, there you'll see if you hover your mouse over the bar, you'll see activity one. Next, you'll see storytelling with young learners, and you'll notice that it's a forum. Third is benefits and challenges, and it says activity completion. And notice there's an X. In other words, you need to go through all of these, but these are, if you notice, they're in other weeks as well. Another way you can do it is if you go to the various weeks. Okay, so let's try week one and go through each of these to see your progress. Each of these boxes, if you go into the question mark, it'll explain what the dotted box means. Completed instructions, introductions. You need to do certain things. Respond once and then respond to somebody else for a second time to get the tick. But you also have this where you simply click on it. Okay, that's the solid box. That's all. The dotted box needs to be done by the computer, and the computer only knows once you complete a task. So in this case, you need to get a grade for your video. So perhaps you've added your video, but it hasn't been graded yet. So that's what needs to be done. That's in week one. So if I go into this, look for myself, it may take time. So the way to look for yourself, let's go back here, is to check and see if you've done that activity. And the only place to check it is right here. And you'll notice that it says activity completion. Let's go back here. Here we are again. And you can scroll down to see if your name appears under started. Okay, because that would be your name. And if you scroll down, you'll see that your name does not appear, in which case that means you have not started a discussion. But not only do you need to start a discussion, you also need to respond to one other person. This is how you start a new discussion topic. You click on it, you add your video, and this is an explanation of such a video. You can create it using Screencast-O-Matic with your microphone or through slide speech by creating slides and adding to the notes at the bottom, adding your text and then uploading to slide speech, and the system on slide speech will speak your notes. So it's text to voice. So you add the subject line, you add your message, and don't forget at the very end to post to form. And that's it. In order to go back, we go from here to the main area, okay, getting acquainted, which is in week. And that's it. Hope this has been of help. Thank you.